Hello there, my name is Mr. Smart Donkey. Welcome back to my Let's Play of Shogun 2, the Hattori clan on Legendary difficulty. So last time we left off, the Hatakiyama landed an army in Setsu and is now on its way towards Ki, and it's going to take it unless my ninja can sabotage it. We will get back to that in a minute. The Hojo took a bunch of the Oda's provinces and have declared offered me a peace treaty, which I have taken. It means I had to stop trading with the Kitabatake, but I think that was worth it. We haven't actually looked at the Kitabatake's, like how much they like me now. Where are they anyway? There they are. They're still friendly, only 43. Trade agreement broken, minus 18. Yeah, it's not really a big deal, but it's kind of annoying. Also, I haven't actually looked yet. What is my Daimyo's honor? I think it's... it's 4. I thought it was 5. Okay. 4 is still fine. I just, for some reason, had 5 in my head. Right, so besides that, we need to deal... Right, we made a unit last time to fix this unhappiness problem. Because that's going to be 0 next turn if I make a unit. And also, we have to deal with unhappiness in a Chizen. So this guy is going to go to Kaga. This guy is going... Yeah, speed that process up a little bit. Oh, that timing. You're going to go in there. Alright, and that's obviously leaving Kaga unhappy again. But yeah, that's the whole idea. Right, so we're going to start moving or dividing our armies again. Or at least this one over here. So this has 3 archers, and I assume this also has 3 archers. This has 4 archers, right? Wait. Oh yeah, we made an archer, didn't we? So, okay. Right, so we're gonna send over these 3 archers and... Yeah, alright, we'll send the slightly less experienced. And you. No, wait. Because the general is gonna go in that army as well. Actually, no, we're not gonna do that at all. We're gonna send one less. Right, anyway, let's just do this. Okay, so this army has 11 units, I believe. 5, 10, 11. Yeah, right. We are going to get 2 ninjas in there as well, though. I mean, this one used to be in that, but he may as well go down to that army anyway, since he's already here. But then again, those 2 are going to be closer. Yeah, so actually I'll send these 2 over to that army. So he's going to go, 3 archers are going to go... and then general, but he's not coming because he's going to go south first to help the units move faster. So that leaves me with, that's 11, 5, 15, so 16, 17, 18. Yeah, we'll do it like that, 18, because there's going to be another ninja in here as well, and there's going to be a general in here, and that's going to be 20. Right, so these guys are all going to move that way. And then... That would mean these guys are all going to go down here, except that means I've got 1 too many archers, that's for 1. So one of them can go into Tango. And also, because I'm going to get those ninjas, I'm also going to have too many Yaris. So we're going to... 4, 8... However, these are all weaker, so I think I'm actually going to keep them and I'll... delete some of them when these guys arrive. But that's 8, so... 6 archers, 8, that's 14, 2 generals, 2 ninjas, that's 18, so I need to have 2 more dudes, so we'll send over. Actually, wait, we're going to send over everything, but yeah, we'll just replace them. And the general and these 2 archers are going to move down this way. And that means that last archer can go into Tango. Okay, right, ninja. 79% chance to succeed. Go on, son. Yes! Well in. Whew, that's good. That's really important, actually. Right. So then we have... right, so we've got Omi, we've got a Matsuke. Ki, we've got a Matsuke. Kaga, we've got a Matsuke. And then Yamato is next on the list of money-making provinces. Okay, so Yamato, we can't make one here, but we can make one here. So we're going to make a Matsuke here, and he's going to go into Yamato next turn. 5 blocks, yeah, did that myself. So these guys are going to suffer attrition as well, which is great. These 2 ninjas might get there. I need to sabotage them once more, if possible, but If not, it's not too bad. Then at least I can take Key back the turn after, basically. Because these guys are going to go in here. They're going to reach Kawachi next turn 100% because I'm going to do that military access with the Kyoto. And Iga. These two might not reach instantly, I'm not sure. If I get the military military access, they might, but they are still just regular units. They're not going to move fairly slow. Right, so we have another ninja over here. No way, that's just our vision. Here he is. Oh yeah, right, he was going to check out the Hojo, but since the Hojo isn't an enemy anymore, I guess I am better off... I'm probably better off sending him west, to be honest. I mean, it's nice having an extra ninja here as well, but I think I will keep sending him west because we could really use more agents there. Alright. Blocked by a unit. At least this gives me some info on what's going to happen over here as well. Because we might not be bordering the Oda anymore. Down here anyway, we're still bordering them over here. But I'm thinking the Oda they're looking like they're going to die. We know they still have some armies. I don't know where exactly, I don't remember. But we know they have some armies. It's just that they've been beaten back so far. They lost Kai as well. So they've got... this is basically it. Yeah, they only have 5 provinces left. They're big provinces. They're just about as big as my provinces altogether, but... I mean, we see in 2 provinces, at least, they don't have anything. I don't think they have anything here, because they've been beaten back fairly significantly there. I think they have armies around here, though. And they're not at war with the Takeda anymore, so that's sort of useful. Ooh, they're hostile towards me. That's something to keep an eye out on.
You are here like an honest man at the front gate.
I am an honest man, and I'm not sure if I'm at your front gate, but sure. Alright, just gotta try this every once in a while, you know. I wonder if the Oda would actually take trade now, since they're getting beaten back. They might not be as powerful. No. And profit by it. Money-wise, I mean. Okay, so we got 1,425 bucks left. This is being built. I'm gonna make another one for that other army. Am I gonna queue them up right now? These guys are 2 turns away from getting max stuff, so I think in 2 turns we'll probably start making some Katana Samurai as well. Let's make that last ninja, because then we won't have to worry about ninjas for quite a while. I'm not going to upgrade this, I don't think, for a long time either, if ever, because it's really expensive. You only get 2 extra experience. It's just not really worth it, is it? Alright, I think that's going to be that. 540 bucks left. We already made a Matsuke, and we cannot have any more. So yeah, that's going to be that. Let's hope this town becomes happy. I don't really want to make a unit, but I might just delete him again next turn. Alright, there are some Oda units. There's an Oda Matsuke.
Let us speak like sensible men of many things, and so reach some accord here today.
Right. That's interesting. They offer to join the war against the Honma. Wow, gee, thanks, sir. And they want me to join their war against the Hojo. That's interesting. I'm really enjoying this. I don't usually take allies, so I don't get these diplomacy options, or I don't see these diplomacy options all that often. Sadly, I just went to peace with the Hojo, and I'd like to keep it that way. Because if the Oda are going to get defeated, because I'm not planning on attacking the Hojo anyway, they're probably not going to like me for this. But if the Oda are going to get defeated, then I want to at least remain friends with the people that murdered them, you know? Because I still, if I'm going to focus on the West, I have to focus on the West and not have half my forces being focused on the East. It's just not going to work. So I'm very sorry to say that I can't do this. So I know then, even to us, the famed Oda. Interesting. Yeah, it's definitely an interesting option. I don't see it often. I don't use allies all that often, because I hate allies, but I think that's pretty cool. Hey, thanks for the info right there. Why have you got to blockade that, man? What's the point? Fucking look at that shiny shit. They're so small as well, and they've only got a few provinces. Alright, there's the Ouchie. 3-star general, indicating that the experience in the army is probably fairly decent as well. They're moving back. That's good for me. Oh, and then they move forward again. I mean, the further away from me they are, the better, because then if I have to attack them, it means at least their armies aren't too close. I think they just... They had like two armies there. Maybe, I don't know if they're a full, like one and a half at least anyway. Like one and maybe 12 or 13 units. Please don't blockade my port. Oh, they're not. Oh, there's an army. And there's another army. Hey, Kisho Ninja. These are actual, the first ones that we made. Ooh, eager to serve. Yes, please. I have another general. No, I don't want your Nenban trade port. Right, so... Interesting developments, because there's an army right there, and that's a full stack. Completely terrible units, but still, it's a full stack. And... They've got four units there, which is not worrisome, because if it looks like they're going to land them here, and this is a fortress, so we'd easily be able to defend that, so I might not even move these units, but I'm not sure if I would. Either way, this is probably going to move back to Wakasa. The thing is, I mean, this monk not, he's just going to move to Kaga. The thing is, he can't attack the turn that he lands anyway, but I'm not... Can we just go to peace? Like, what's your... We don't have any quarrel, do we?
Do not expect tea. That is for friends. Speak your peace!
Man, I'm not even your friend. That's ridiculous. What's wrong with you? My 14-year-old son. Oh, that doesn't make any difference. Okay. Oh, they'll just take 2k. Yeah, we'll take 2k, thanks. That's really annoying. That full stack, it's a weak army, but that doesn't change the fact that I don't think I'll be able to beat that. The Ashina... Wait, no, I'm bordering the Takeda here. But the Takeda... Are they at war with the... Yeah, they're at war with the Ashina, aren't they? Yes, they are. So I'm thinking I could move this... over that way, and then get, because I wanted to be together with this army anyway, so I think that would be smart. I don't see us losing Echu too easily. I think that or the Takeda are keeping them busy enough here. Well, they've got an army sitting in the town, but you know what I mean. And the Ashina, we can't see anything moving towards Echigo just yet, so we've got at least two turns for them to reach Echigo, and then at least two or three turns for them to reach Echu, so I can always move back. So I think I am going to move this army. Oh, wait, hold on. Are you happy enough yet? 11. You are just... Okay. That way, at least these four units, I don't know if they're still going to land here, but they're not going to be an issue. And then these guys, I think I'll keep them here for now. I can always move them to Wakasa anyway. And they might not even go to Wakasa. I'm going to keep this unit. I was going to get rid of it. Or at least I was going to get rid of one of these Yaris Ashigaru. But I'm not going to do that anymore. Mounting Unrest, that was Kaga. Right, yeah, we dealt with that. So you go into the town for now. So yeah, they can reach Kawashi. Let's sabotage them again. Alright, perfect. Then we're completely fine. Alright, they can nearly reach Kawachi as well, so we can reach that army next turn, that's for sure. For now, you.
It is good to see a friendly face. Come, let us talk and take tea, perhaps.
I wonder if they pay anything with this. They will, I wonder, because it might be a decent bit, because they get more than me. But I doubt it, I think it might be 100, if that. Okay, at least 100. So at least we can make some money out of it, because normally, obviously, we would just sell them 10 turns of military access. Now we have to ask 5 in return. Well, at least 500, that's already great. I didn't think I was going to get anything. So 500 is awesome. 600, even better. 700, and I guess, alright. Oh, wait, that was it. I already tried 750. 700, cool. I was so expecting it not to work that I was going to try 650, but... Coolsome, yeah, sure. Awesome. So I got 700 bucks as well, including military access. So actually, they would take that route. So let's put them right there. And then you guys. And then... Really? Alright, well... Oh, right, of course. So, how many... Oh, frick. I didn't mean to take this guy. Actually, no, that's fine. Right, we need to give you a commission for something, which I forgot to do last time. You can be the commissioner for supply. Congratulations on your promotion. Fucking hell, this guy... Upstart generals, too. I should adopt him, but then we're gonna get upstart sons at some point, so... He even looks angry. Look at him. Right, that's fine. It means this guy can move back again to the other army. Let's send him to Iga first, because he's gonna be a This is kind of... No, they wouldn't move out, would they? Nah, fuck it. There's nothing I can do about it now. Right, anyway, yeah. So we have, what's this? 10 units... And this is, yeah, that's the final form, well, that's 20 units total, and not the final form of the army, obviously, but anyway, so that's 5 Yariyashigaru. This was 8, right? 4, right, okay, so we're gonna get, oh, yeah, we'll just get rid of 5 Yariyashigaru, I guess. There's not really any math involved, is there? No, because it's not just a pure replacement. Right, how many do I have total? That's the question. 6 archers to 10. I have 10 total. Right, so we get rid of 3 of them. There we go. I was thinking, like, this is not... like what I'm thinking right now doesn't make sense. Surely these can all come in there, actually. Yeah, just the ninjas that stand outside. Right, so now it's 5, 10, 15, 20. Right, okay, we got it. The reason I put him there is because he can travel with the other ninja. He's gonna arrive a little bit later, but that's fine. And then this is the same sort of army, except this one's slightly better, which I probably should have the better army down here. But meh. Right, you're gonna go into Yamato. Make me some more income or money. 2193 income right now. So you can see, yeah, we've made these two dudes now, but we're still all right for income. It's still not great, but the thing I have to remember is if I make one Katana Samurai, it also means I get rid of one Yariyashigaru. So essentially, we're only going up by 117 per unit, because it's not like it's just a plain new unit on top of all the units that I already had. It is a replacement for another unit, so it's not that bad. It's just it's not very good either, is it? 117 each. So we can afford a full stack, I think, at this point. But, of course, we're trading a lot and all that, so... Were we not already trading with the Chisukabe?
Welcome. And what would you ask of the Chosokabe?
Some trade and some money, if that possible. I think these are the only guys that wanted to pay me big money for a trade. I still don't know why, but... I'm not gonna complain. At least 1750. Would you look at that? 1850. My good friend. 1800. Oh, that's 800. Alright, perfect. No. Not that I really wanted to, I just wanted to see if they would. I was actually kind of surprised they wouldn't. Dicks. Right, so that's a little bit more money for me. We have 4k now, that's good. We are gonna get Naginata at some point, so I guess I could upgrade this now. It's not really... No, I think the katanas are something I'm going to be doing first, so we'll just start making katanas next turn. I guess I'll upgrade this to Hunting Lodge for any of the archers that we are going to get. It's just, I don't know. I've been thinking a little bit, and I might not have any archers in the army altogether, because I don't like having only 2 or 4 archers or something. I mean, it's good for defending, but... I mean, I guess it does give a little bit of versatility. It's just that with 4 archers, you can have the best archers in the game. You'll never win any archer duels because the enemy always has a lot more. So you can't rely on archers. And then you may as well have the rest of the units be melee as well and chargey and stuff. But, yeah, I'll probably go for it. Fuck it, no, I'll cancel that. I'll make the roads that I've been putting off for 6 years. That's not really a good place for roads. Key isn't either. It's so far off the grid. There's more important ones. This one has it. This one is useful. Nota isn't very useful, but already has it anyway. Oh yeah, farms. Very fertile soil. Yeah, Kaga is one of my money-making provinces, so that's a good one too. This one also doesn't have it. Right, and Key is a money-making province. So actually, yeah, Key does need to get the roads upgraded for the extra town growth. And also the farm. Let's cancel that one for now. Make the farm here. Alright. Okay, so next turn we're going to have a good fight on our hands. We're going to have two ninjas to our availability. A weaker army, but it's fine. I'm looking forward to finally actually being able to use it for one. I'm worried about the daimyo. I should not have done that. And I'm also a little bit worried about this. Yeah, we can see a bit of it now. It's weak. I knew it was going to be weak. It's going to be unexperienced. It never has any fights in its life. It's going to have a one-star general. But it's still 20 units. And this is not going to be able to reach the same place. But I might be able to defend with this. It would be useful to have these as well, but sadly I don't think he's going to be able to reach Wakasa if that's where he's going to land. And if he's going to run in Tango, then I think we may have to just give it up. But we'll see. Right, so we're working on Chunin. When did that happen? Ah, shit. Did I end the episode when I switched that? Okay, so I've been doing this for one turn. That's one turn of wasted arts, I guess. It's not a big deal, but I was going for Way of the Sword, wasn't I? Yeah, it's gonna give me the no dachis. You know what? Tune in now. Go for it. The no dachis are very far down my list. Okay, let's go. Oh, right. Oh, wow, that's a heavily upgraded place. It's the Omi, Oda, sorry, capital. Obviously they're dead, or they're not dead, they have lost their capital, but that's what usually is their capital. Yeah, put your general in your army, man. I don't want you to lose your general now. I've been, like, sabotaging his general so many times, and now I don't want to lose him. Or want him to lose it. Yeah, and take that trade and everything. He's just gonna go right back on that, that's funny. Now I want the Takeda to do good. I love the Takeda as a clan, just, I mean, I was at war with them, so. But now they are my vassal, so I want them to do well. Even though I don't really like having vassals too much. They may as well do well. Alright, the Auchi just took another province. They are moving towards the Auchi. Lots of struggles going on there still. I kind of want the Atano to die. On the other hand, I'm not too bothered. But I do need to start moving somewhere at some point, so. Dude, what's going on? Wow, that guy fled for miles. Alright, that's one. There's, okay, that's no biggie. Where did the other army land? There's two invasions, right? There's one there, and there's one, okay, right next to each other. That is good. Really? Construction, okay. Kind of annoying, but not a big deal. Mostly the happiness I'm worried about. Fucking hell, what? Are they hidden or something? Where did that army go? Hmm. See, I said that was really good, but if their army is hidden or something, and it's gonna ambush me. But it can't be hidden there, can it? Nah, I can't. I might just move out one random unit and check for it. But if the army is there, what it says it is, right there. That's where it's supposed to be. There's nothing to hide there. I don't know what happened there. His army just disappeared. But if it is there, if it doesn't ambush me, it's perfect. Because then I've got my army. Like, it's right here. It's done. GG. I might actually do that. But first, let me take a selfie. Right, so let's get you in there. Right, so we can actually get him now. I might sabotage him again anyway, just so we can definitely... Just so he doesn't run away. We'll get to that in a minute. Alright, so next turn that's going to be done. Great. So Ika, yeah, that right, that's what I need to check. Unhappiness. So it's got recent events minus one. I thought it said minus two. Yeah, it does say minus two. It's Ika. This is Ika, right. Okay, I don't know. Oh. Oh, right. That's awesome. Applies only during summer season. Plus one happiness across all provinces and plus one morale for all units. That's awesome. I didn't know that. I can actually use that to my advantage. If I know summer's coming up and I've got a province that's unhappy or something, now I know what to do with that. Anyway. Yeah, because I saw the daimyo had summer sun. Right, summer, of course, that's what it means, because it's the same picture, and I saw that, I was like, huh, I haven't seen that, but, well, I have seen it here, but I, okay, cool, I've never had this before in any of the campaigns I've played, and I must have played over a dozen Shogun 2 campaigns at this point, probably a lot more, actually, than that. Anyway, yeah, right, we'll do this. You might blockade, or block my men a little bit, but, yeah, whatever. Okay, so that army is sabotaged. I think we attack it. I'm really confused as to what happened. With the other army, I mean. I'm really happy that if it landed there, though, that's the perfect position. Even if I knew it was there, if I could see it right now, I would be still be happy. Because I'd probably be happier, because then at least I know what happened to it. I have no idea what happened to the army. Like, they tried to get off and stepped in the water, and it turned out to be acid or some shit. Like, I don't know what the hell happened. Let's do this. Actually, let's do it from behind. Rogues do it from behind. Alright. Just so my guy isn't in the way. It's simple things, but it's important. Anyway. So, this is done, right? So, look at that. Golden little extra damage. 18 melee attack. I think normally they have, like, was it? 12? Yeah, we got plus 6, don't we? Plus 2 and plus 4, yeah, so normally it's 12. Can only make one this turn, I'll hold off on that for now then. I don't really like having one unit of something. Alright, so there's two fights gonna happen. I'm just thinking, what else do I have to do this turn? And I don't think there's anything that comes to mind. I want these posts versus stations, so yeah, we'll do that. Right, so if there's no army there, this is gonna be simple. Alright, what's the plan? I'm gonna just move with this army. I can move right there. It's because that... Wait, unless that's... Yeah, that's what I thought. I had, for some reason, it selected a agent instead. If they're there, this is gonna ambush. Alright. Should have moved one unit. I don't know how they're in ambush mode, but that's really weird. If I had like 5 Yari and 1 archer, or even 6 Yari and no archers, this would be fine. I am still gonna do this. I wonder how ambush... Oh, fucking hell, the map couldn't have been any better, could it? I wonder how this works, because we're the... Well, no, I think it still remains the same. I mean, we're the ninja clan, so I'm thinking maybe we can, move our units somewhere else anyway, but that seems very unlikely. Ah, this is stupid. Why did I not just move one unit? What, am I an idiot? I knew they were there. I knew they were ambushing. I don't know how, but I said it. I said that I should just move one unit, and I didn't, and now I'm most likely gonna lose this. Alright, so yeah, we can't set up either way. Alright, so they've got... I can't see what that is, but... Well, I can. Archers. Two archers, two Yari. And the one archer there. And then lots of Yari here. Two generals and three archers, I'm assuming. Right. So what's the plan? Where's my ninja? He's at the back. The thing is, I can't, like, most logical would be charge that. What was that again? Not our archer, right. Charge that, but the thing is, we can't, because we can't kill them fast enough, and then we're just gonna get charged in the back. We only have 3 Yaris. What we really need, the only way we could win this, if we set on here or something, and manage to, just sit in Yari wall, but I don't think that's gonna happen. But I think it's our best shot either way. We may get shot as we move, though. Alright, what I'll do... this unit, alright. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna try and run up there. Oh, wow. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, maybe not. Get my ninjas out of there. Alright, he crashed into that, and we didn't get Yari wall, which is a problem, but...
Our general is in grave danger, my lord!
He's not my general. Alright, we're not gonna be able to win this. We would have had a chance, but we don't anymore. If we could kill his general, that'd be great. We're already shattering there. If we had Yari wall, maybe, but yeah, it's just it completely fucked. They charged me way too quickly. Alright, we managed to kill one of his generals. That's something. These units, yeah, there's no way. It's too bad. We're gonna lose a Kisho Ninja as well. Actually, while some of the units might survive, I may as well actually try and run them away. These units are doing surprisingly well, men-wise, like they're still alive. Okay, now they're running. I actually want them to run as soon as possible so that...
Men are running from the battlefield. Shame for this play.
So that they may survive. Alright, they're gone, they're gone. So maybe I have a few units that survived this. That was crazy though, I should not have done it that way. I should have just used one unit. But, hopefully most of this survives. Hopefully the ninja survives. Although, on the other hand, it's just gonna take one more turn to make it. So it's not the end of the world if he does die. I mean, one more turn as in we're already making one, which is gonna take another turn. So if I queued up another one, it would take 2 turns from now. But we'd have to wait one turn anyway, so one extra turn. But, yeah, that was stupid. That was really, really stupid. I had a sure way of doing this. Alright. Okay, so we lost one Yari. That's one of the units that didn't have the upgrades. It's actually, no, we can't see that from here. I think he did have the upgrade. Right, at least they're in the town. Yeah, he did have the upgrade. Well, we can always just make another one here. Okay, so now the thing is, this army is barely depleted. I think we're just going to have to move in. Shit, that's a problem. That is reinforcement range. But if we get attacked with this army... Oh, man. I'm just glad this guy didn't get ambushed. That would have been even worse. Oh man, this is a problem. Right, so you guys should still be able to move. No, you can't. Okay, I guess that's how that works. I guess that's how that works when you lose. I don't tend to lose, you know. Yeah, I think this is our only option, is trying to get into reinforcement range. But this is really bad. This looked really good, and now it turns out it's really bad. This army is pretty heavily depleted. We refresh, or we get men back really quickly. This one is sabotage, but this one isn't. And we have no ninjas nearby. We have a monk nearby. Trying to demoralize them. We're fine for happiness, aren't we? Yeah. It's not bad. But, no, let's try and demoralize them. That'll help out a little bit. Cool. Good experience, too, although this guy doesn't care about level ups anymore. Man, that was looking very good. Well, let's make ourselves feel a little bit better with this battle. Alright. So, we got a bunch of Yari Samurai, Katana Samurai, 2 generals, 5 archers against my 6... had depleted a little bit, him as well. Alright. should be fine. Well, this will be fine. And we can set up properly as well now. Oh man, I'm just wondering if I set up, or if I didn't try to run for that hill, which just, just did not work out. If I was able to set my men up in Yari Wall, how well I would have done in comparison. I think it would have been really good in comparison. And I think if I had 5 Yaris and 1 archer, or maybe even 6 Yaris, no archers, I don't think I would have necessarily won it, but I would have had a really good shot. Anyway, what's done is done, I believe is the saying. And it is definitely done. I'm gonna just set up right next to them again and set up in Yari Wall. I want to go for rain, but I also don't want to accidentally get... Alright, there we go, that's fine. Yeah, I don't give a shit. Okay. Alright, so we can now... Yeah, everything can set up except for the generals. Which is too bad, but not really a big deal. Right. So let's do that. Let's have you stronger ones in the middle. You're amazing. That looks pretty good. And archers. No, actually, it's more focused in the middle. And ninja. Actually, yeah, they hide there. Actually, would they just hide there? Yeah, they hide anywhere, don't they? Well, we'll still put them here. Because this actually says, what is that? Go away. Wait, why is that not work now? Why is that so weird? Yeah, there we go. Scrub provides cover for light infantry units. That's what I meant. But they seem to be hidden anywhere. They don't give a shit. Right, so yeah, I'm just going to try and I'll just walk them in there, really. That's my plan. Nice, we're already firing. That's what I like to see. They seem to be... Fucking hell, they've got a lot of archers as well. Generals, hello. Oh, you two. You especially. Alright, endures. Reveal yourself! I wonder if they're still hidden. Actually, stealth! Just because it's cool and we never used it before. Generals, yeah, you're there. Alright, get over there instead. They're still moving up. They still are as well. I'm actually going to take them out of the formation. You guys can stick around in the formation. There we go. Fuck you! Holy shit, we finally got to use it. And actually, effectively. Throw it at that Yari Samurai. What the fuck is going on over there? Losing morale. I don't think so. Not on my watch. Alright. Melee mode. Get in there. Or with that Yari Samurai unit. For that matter. Right. Okay, you are my agile unit, so you also need to be more mobile and get in there. It would be nice if you could win a battle. General, help them out. Fucking hell, that's a weak situation we got going on over there. Kill our general. Oh, there we go. Wow. That actually went easier than expected. I mean, that last part. I'm not sure how we won all of a sudden. It was just a mass rout out of nowhere. Okay, that was fine. I mean, the Yaris, they held up against the Yari Samurai army. But if it went on for too much longer, I think this one would have broken at some point. But we broke their right flank, which is why I called that unit my agile unit. He was not in a fight, so he was able to get in from behind. And that general I sent over here, he was just going to charge, I think that was that unit or that one in the rear, but it was already done. Who the fuck are these guys? They're fucking going crazy over here. Let's see if we can get some kills over there. But yeah, ninjas did well. 128-76. This one lost a fair amount of men, but that's fine. We'll get them back someday. Our archers, I think, did alright as well. 115-29-47-102-32-28. Never mind, they did terrible. None of the units really did exceptionally well, because everyone just did their job. This general was being useless. Oh, what the fuck? He's really being useless. I was just saying he hadn't gotten too many kills yet, but it was a completely different story. He was just hadn't done shit yet. Alright, we should be able to triple speed for a bit. Holy nice, because we went behind this unit, these guys were able to catch up. Oh, and I killed it. Oh my god, they just murdered the entire unit. What the fuck? Alright, you should be able to kill off this as well. Just get you charging again. Where's my other general? Get over there. Oh, I meant this guy actually. Oh, he's still killing. Yari Samurai, always a good unit to kill. I should be able to just attack them again in a minute, and Ottawa's over, I think, though. Are they gonna take care of this unit? Oh, wait, this piece of their movement speed as well, doesn't it? I don't know if it does when they get discovered right away, but. Oh well. I don't know if there's anything else, there sure is, but. Decisive victory. Well, I thank you, game. I appreciate that. Oh, I'm still really, really, really worried about the Honma, though. That army's terrible, but if it attacks the town, I should be. That's the thing, though. If it attacks the town, I might be alright. If it attacks the army, I might be alright. Because if it attacks the army, we've got the town, or at least the units that are in the town as reinforcements. And the vice versa as well. The thing is, if they attack the town, the men that are coming as reinforcements are going to be further away from the town than they are. So that's going to be very annoying. I got a bunch of experience. That's important, except for these guys I'm probably going to get rid of anyway because I don't have the upgrades. Alright, so that's the Hatakiyama dealt with. At least. Good experience for this general as well. One more battle and he'll be leveled up. So we're replenishing 32 a turn here. It's probably faster than here. Probably doesn't make much of a difference, to be honest. Right, but he's gonna go back up, so let's keep him on the border right there. Okay, so we didn't lose that ninja. So yeah, if he attacks the town, I think that's... I don't know if it's... Oh yeah, this is a cheese and I thought it was Kaga. Well, I thought it was had these things anyway. It doesn't... So I guess I'd rather have he attacks the army. 7 units, but then it's just a straight on Yariashigaru wall. I don't know. I should be able to beat it. They got demoralized as well, so I think it'll be alright. But we're definitely not done yet. Not done there, even. Not done yet. Anyway. Tune in though, yeah, I don't know about that, but we're just gonna keep to it now. Stick to it. Ooh, the Hojo have lost the province to the Oda again. How the fuck did the Oda take this province? They must have skipped Owari to take Mikawa, because the only way here is to, like, is through here, basically, or, like, through Owari. Like, this is all covered by mountains, so they could, like, I mean, they don't go from South Shinano straight into Mikawa, that's not possible. And this is obviously all Hojo, even. Well, that's fine, if they, I mean, as long as they stay busy attacking each other, it's all good by me. Fine by me. Right, what am I even looking at right now? Let's just move on, I guess. 2 monks. Have I not got any like more at this point? No. I do need to get some more Buddhist temples somewhere if I can, just to get the extra monks out. They're useful for some things. Alright. Despite losing that battle, I still think it's stupid. That they... Ooh, there's a Oda army. They're not at war anymore, but that's interesting to know there's an Oda army there. I still think it's weird that they... That was just Kabi army on that navy. That they managed to ambush me there. I don't see any way that that's possible for them to ambush me there. There's no ambush position there, so... Like, if this was Rome 2, it'd be a different story. But it's not. It's Shogun 2. Why do they keep doing that? Just don't move. If you're gonna do that. Alright. Atakiyama. I'm expecting they'll probably land another army at some point. Okay, there's the Honma. Alright, they're attacking the army. That's the best I could do. Wow, we actually got an even battle thing. It's kind of surprising. So obviously these guys haven't got their men back yet, so I nearly don't even want them to join in, but... They're coming from probably behind them, which is kind of annoying. Actually, no, that doesn't matter, because, yeah, we're the Hattori. We can move wherever the hell we want. We can set up our army wherever the hell we want. Oh, yes, thank you. All right, GG. G fucking G. They do have a lot of archers, though, but still. GG. GG on two fronts. This is the best map you could ever ask for, defending. If we started over here, well, it doesn't actually matter. We can still take this hill, but I don't think we will. Unless our reinforcements come from right there, then I might. But this is the hill that's impossible to lose. Or the, it's not even a hill, it's a hill, a mountain, whatever you want to call it. It's impossible to lose. This one is nearly impossible to lose. If you've got Yari wall, that is. This one is insane. If we didn't have any reinforcements, it was 100% this one. But we do, so I'm not sure. And his archers can be a nuisance because you're a sitting duck up there. Right, so our reinforcements are coming from all the way over there, so I don't think I'm even going to use them. Probably just going to plant them all on the trees. And, yep, we're going to use the impossible to lose one. This one is the same, because you can still set up the Yari wall. It's just a little bit more spread out. And you have to watch your flanks and stuff. If our reinforcements are coming from right up here or over here, then I may have done it. But since they're coming from all the way over here, it's not worth it. Okay, so I'm sure you've seen me use this tactic before in other campaigns that I've done. They're coming from there, so that's why I'm facing that way. But either way, I'll still explain it. So, right, okay. Is one unit gonna be enough? I think it is. Oh yeah, easily. All right, so we have one unit. He's gonna be sitting in Yari wall. I'm not gonna do that just yet. Oh, that's a bit odd. Set him up a little bit differently. No, I don't like that. Well, I may also set him up slightly more backwards as well. Right, is that gonna fuck him over? No, alright, so that's perfect. We're gonna have another one. Basically right inside of him. They both go in Yari while you win the game. It's quite simple. There are reinforcements in case these guys can't hold out. There's no way that they can't, but... Wait, how many fucking Yari-ish? Oh, right, these are the two... Yeah, right, the ones. Yeah, okay. I was like, what the fuck? How many guys do I actually have? I thought I... Because I was looking at these five or four, and I was like, yeah, that's all I have, isn't it? But then I have three more, but I'm not using these because they don't have those upgrades, so they're more likely to get deleted. So there's no need to get experience on them. And this is literally an experience grind. Like, I don't have to worry about them dying all that much. Alright, so I'm just gonna get these guys all hidden, or at least... See, because this guy's a captain, I don't know if he's actually going to be able to hide. I just don't want them to come towards me. I'll still set him up. Alright, so yeah, it's these. Okay. Archers. I'll still set them up in a defensive formation. Actually... In case they do get attacked, but I'm not really going to pay attention to this, so... I don't really... Like, if shit happens, then shit happens. Alright, but that should cover it. And it doesn't look like anything is coming for them, which makes sense, because why would they? Well, there's actually a logical reason for them to do that, but... Alright, so the problem is going to be archers in this fight. They have a really good shot at us. We, even though we have an a hail advantage, we don't have a very good shot at them at all. It's kind of annoying how it works. I also don't really like the setup. Let's do that so we can spread out a little bit more. Alright, that'll do. Yeah, it's annoying because they always, like, from the hill, they... I don't know, maybe it's just legendary, but when they shoot from down there, up here, they just murder your men. Like, it's crazy. Yeah, when you shoot down there, you barely hurt them. It's kind of a tedious... Just have to hope that they don't absolutely tear us apart. They're already firing as well. I should probably put, like, a unit over here, so they target that unit instead. It also means I can spread these guys out a little more, which is good for losing less men. Oh, I should face them that way, because otherwise they're just going to get shot in the back. Even though it's not, they're not getting focused, they're still same with my general, actually. But yeah, we're losing men fairly quickly on the archers. Okay. I'm going to set these up in Yari well in case I forget. That would be very bad. It's the one thing you don't want. I may as well actually put these guys right behind them. Don't want to put them in Yari well just yet. Alright, so they seem to be getting focused a little bit. That's good. Because I don't give a crap about them. So that's three more archers there as well that are also firing. I think they're firing over here as well. These men. Okay. Come on. Come at me. Stop charging the other way. There's only one way you're gonna take this hill. Actually, there's two ways. You could just focus me with archers for the rest of your life and you'd probably win. But how, where's the fun in that? Probably should have done that as well. I want to do it with these guys as well, but... Yeah, fuck it, why not? Get everything just completely fucked all over. All that matters is this formation works out. They're all tired as well, it's funny. Alright, man, don't lose morale. Not that it really matters. I kind of want my archers to survive, if at all possible. Actually, yeah, these guys also don't have the upgrades, so it's not a big deal if they do lose or die. He's fine over there. But yeah, you can see how little damage we've done to archers. To their archers, and they've done a fair amount of damage to us. And now we're gonna do this, like, arced shots, which don't do a lot of damage. Okay, so we're losing some men on this unit now. But it's facing five units at the same time. Yeah, tell this one to move forward a little bit. She may as well do that with them as well. Not this one. Whoa, what the fuck's that? Oh, some man. Oh my god, my general. What the fuck? I guess he's being focused right now or something. I don't know what the hell's going on over there. Whoa, general. That's one unit is like randomly like, oh yeah, let's fucking attack. I'm not sure if he's getting focused or if I was just... collateral damage, but that was pretty crazy. Anyway, how's that front unit doing? 136, right. These units are getting fucked. Again, I don't really care all that much, but still, it's kind of annoying. I have to actually go out and attack these guys as well after this fight, so I need to keep some units that survive. I need to route something here. Extra morale for all of y'all. Hey man, stop complaining, I just gave you extra morale.
Our men are running from the battlefield.
Okay, they're gone.
Shameful display.
Yeah, run right through all this. Smart. They have decreased morale as well. They were demoralized. I should be able to win this fairly easily. I could actually, I could move these units over here. They're probably never gonna arrive, but it's something I maybe should have done earlier. That's still a fairly large unit. Alright, we're starting to shatter stuff now, or at least break them. They're starting to shoot me with archers, though. Really? Well, we lost the front unit here. Are you kidding me? Or did we? No. It was just four units in the beginning. Okay, we lost the one Yadi there. Okay, whatever. You kill them, please. Alright, you're done for now. You're gonna go back. However... you get out of Yari wall, you're gonna charge down there. You get out of Yari wall, you're gonna charge down there. Down there. Oh, I think that's the unit that was gonna... Oh, actually, you can go... Oh, no, wait, get out of Yari wall. Come on, charge! Charge down there! This is not looking as good as it was supposed to. Alright, we broke some units there. That's important. Those archers, though. They have so many archers. It's crazy. Get out of Yari wall. Charge over there. Are these guys anywhere near? Not really. Let's get the ninjas over, because they'll be faster. Alright, inspire that unit. Sadly, because he got murdered so bad, we can't really use him too much anymore either. His general's still alive as well. 25 men, but still. Got a charge in there. Wow, if you just went for the units that were at the side, you would have done so much damage right there. Should be able to win this, but man, it's not looking all that good anymore, to be honest. Luckily, if we lose men here, our recruitment centers are basically the town that we're defending and the town over, so... We are still fighting sort of downhill. And that was a good charge, even though it was a small one, of course. Well, I thought we broke something, but... Oh, that's actually still a Yara unit as well. I'm just gonna keep charging in there. Need to be careful with General, though. We're gonna get slaughtered by him. There's the ninja.
Units has used all its ammunition, my lord.
All right. Well then. What are you still doing up there? Oh my god, my general's losing morale. Okay, not using him anymore. Okay, now, how am I going to lose this? This is insane. All right, we shattered up one unit. Come on. I can't leave this place because... These guys will... Like, if I... leave this place. These guys might shatter and then we've got a bigger problem. I want to charge them in the rear and get that fight done, but I can't really. Morale, come on, get your morale back. Rally.
One of our units has used all its ammunition, my lord.
Alright, there we go. Our reinforcements at least arrived. I really should have moved them earlier. That was actually a decent idea. Alright, they shattered. Let's get those guys over. The ninjas finally arrived. And now they're going to be slower because I moved them the wrong way. Okay, I can move this general for another charge. Oh my god, he's losing morale. If he shatters now, that's the end of it. But I... Are you going to be kidding me? Come on. No way. No, get out of there! No, the general just left. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Get in there. Alright, general is out of there. Shit, these guys got back. They're gonna be shooting me in the rear. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, melee mode. That was some good damage. I need a Yara unit to kill our general. Alright, you're my general killer now. Yes, we broke some units here. It's just one Yara unit still. But these guys are all so small, and these guys are going to shoot me in the rear. We should be able to kill these guys fairly quickly, though. Come on, kill that general. Oh, this is crazy. Alright, we're being shot in the back now. That's a problem. We killed our general. Everyone shatters. That's the thing. Fucking hell, don't shatter. Crazy. Ninja, kill this goddamn bow unit off. You're... This is so close. Can't believe this. We lost another unit. Oh, everything's shattering over there. You gotta be kidding me. Kill that goddamn general already. Stop chasing them. Alright, you guys. Get in a Yari wall of sorts. Oh, we lost another unit. This is crazy. Oh my god, we're gonna lose this. Alright, you're my only melee unit. You, get in... Fucking... Just shoot them, please. You gotta be kidding me. If we lose this, this is stupid. Throw some bombs, quick. How long, Genie? Oh my god, they needed too long to throw the bombs. No way. I don't believe this. I really don't. 50 men, and they're just not losing any morale. And that general's not gonna die. Come on, shoot them. I want to move them around, but it's just going to take too long. They'll shatter before that happens. Come on, kill this unit. Yes, we broke it. Just a general and two freaking units. Oh, this one came back. Whoop-de-doo. Thanks for leaving me in the first place. We can't go there. We need the archers to take care of them. They broke. The general shattered. Oh my god, this is insane. My lord, a glorious victory will soon be yours. Wow. What the fuck? That was way too close. We're going to lose a lot of units from this battle, I think. We're not going to catch anything. Costly victory. Yeah, you may say that again, sir. Wow, that was not what I expected. I said it was impossible to lose those fights. It turned out to be a little bit more impossible than I imagined. I stand corrected by myself. Wow. That was pretty crazy. Again, though, we can just remake all the units here, so it's not a big deal. If they had those four reinforcements, if I hadn't sabotaged them, I would have been dead now. Or, well, at least this army would have been defeated, and then they may have taken the town. Alright, lost two units. Yep, two units total. That's not the end of the world. They lost more than we did. And we have about the same amount remaining. Wow. Crazy, crazy, crazy. But not bad. I mean, those units I can probably just replace with katanas, so it's not too bad, to be honest. I might even merge some of these units together. Actually, no, they're replenishing so freaking insanely quick that there's no need. Anyway, that's going to be for next time. Just have a quick look at everything else that we did. Sea traded raiders, right, okay. And our ninja still survived as well. Experience. He's out to experience forever. Man, crazy stuff. I can't believe that was so close. I'm glad we won it, but I did not expect it to be so close. But again, in the end, the end result really isn't all that bad. We can just make katanas now. Oh, and I already made one of these as well, but I don't really need him anymore. Well, yeah, I mean, he can still join in, but yeah, it's not as important. But we can make katanas. We can already make two a turn, so... I mean, we have the money to make two. And that's going to replace the two units that we lost, and that's it. So, simple as that. Anyway, for now, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I shall see you next time for more Shogun 2 with the Hattori Clan, which is awesome. Goodbye.